The DV5 was the newest technology from Intuitive for surgical procedures.
The Vinci 5 is an upgrade from previous robots that we've used. And this is ergonomically better. It makes our job easier. And in return, I think that that's going to provide a better procedure and outcome for patients.
The robot allows us to do minimally invasive surgery, so things that we used to have to do where we make a big incision and someone would have to spend a night in the hospital or two or three nights. Now with this technology, we're able to do it laparoscopically with robotic assistance, so it's less pain, quicker recovery, and they don't have to spend the night in the hospital. This new version offers more comfort because it's able to be situated more easily. There's a console we can move any way we want. There also is more efficient because I can operate and control the robot settings and which way I have the camera and how much insufflation comes into the patient's body to give me an area to operate. I can control that all from inside the console. We also have four arms. This allows me to switch between the arms, again, without ever having to leave the console, so it makes it more efficient.
The Da Vinci 5 here at Mary Immaculate is the only Da Vinci 5 in the Hampton Roads area. One of the reasons that I am part of TPMG and also Bon Secours and Mary Immaculate is that we've been able to provide the most updated procedures and equipment for our patients. So we feel very honored and very pleased that we're able to do this.